Right, with us we have Karin Coetzee of Kharas. You won the Player of the Match award in your victory against Kavango West. So how do you feel?
I am very tired, but I feel great. I feel really well, and I'm very proud.
Right, and tell us a bit, how has your team done so far? To go to the semi-final, you still got a chance. Fantastic. And tell us a bit about this tournament here in Oshakati. Have you enjoyed it?
I enjoyed it very much. It is a very beautiful part of the country. And I am very proud.
Right, and netball in general, is it very popular there in the Kharas region?
Yes, we all played it from
Okay, Karin, congratulations.